In this video, we have been given that AB is 40, AC is 25, and angle ABC is theta, angle ACB is 2 theta. Then we have to find area of triangle ABC. So, in any triangle ABC, if BC is A, AC is B, and AB is C, then A by sine A, it is equal to B by sine B, it is equal to C by sine C. So here 40 by sine 2 theta, it will be equal to 25 by sine theta, and it is 40 by sine 2 theta, it is 2 sine theta cos theta, it is equal to 25 by sine theta, and sine theta will get cancelled, and 2 times 20 is 40. So 20 by cos theta, it is equal to 25, and cos theta, it will be equal to 20 by 25, that is equal to 4 by 5. And we have cos theta is equal to 4 by 5. So sin theta, it will be equal to a square root of 1 minus cos square theta, and it is equal to a square root of 1 minus cos theta is 4 by 5 square, and it is equal to a square root of 1 minus 16 by 25, and it is equal to a square root of 25 minus 16 by 25, and it is equal to a square root of 9 by 25, that is 3 by 5. So sine theta, it is 3 by 5. And now we have cos theta is equal to 4 by 5, and sin theta is equal to 3 by 5. And if we draw a perpendicular from A on BC, suppose this point is D, and suppose BD is X, CD is Y, and AD is H. Then in triangle ABD, sin theta, it will be equal to AD by AB, and sin theta is 3 by 5, it is equal to AD is H by AB is 40. So h will be equal to 3 times 40 by 5, and 5 times 8 is 40, so it is equal to 24. H is 24. And in triangle ABD cos theta, it will be equal to BD by AB, and cos theta is 4 by 5. It is equal to BD is x by AB is 40. So x will be equal to 4 times 40 by 5, and 5 times 8 is 40, so it is equal to 32. X is 32, and in triangle ACD cos 2 theta, it will be equal to CD by AC, and cos 2 theta, it is 2 cos a square theta minus 1, it is equal to CD is y by AC is 25, and it is 2 times cos theta is 4 by 5 a square minus 1, it is equal to y by 25, and 2 times 16 by 25 minus 1, it is equal to y by 25, and it is 32 by 25 minus 1 is equal to y by 25. And it is 32 minus 25 by 25 is equal to y by 25. And 25 will get cancelled. So 32 minus 25, it is equal to y, and it is 7 is equal to y. So y is 7. Y is equal to 7, and now area of triangle ABC, it will be equal to 1 by 2 times base is BC times height is AD, and it is equal to 1 by 2 times BC is X plus Y times AD is H, and it is 1 by 2 times 32 plus 7 times 24, and it is 1 by 2 times 39 times 24, and 2 times 2n is 24, so it is 39 times 2n, that will be equal to 468. So it is 468.